Young Bucks is growing up quick. Let's go.
Get on. Give me some action, man. Give me some action. Give me some action.
Young Bucks growing up quick. Let's go.
It's nice to have a guy to go through the trenches with, to have the same experiences as you, and to have been there since day one when you first got drafted, you first walked through the door together. You know, we hold each other down through the thick.
That's why they play well when they play well. They like each other.
Just getting used to each other when they do it again.
Every time Thon gets in the game, you know something special is about to happen. He's going to hit a nice three, or because I don't think bigs think he can handle it, he can move. And Thon puts it on the ground, and he's mixing people.
Make a crossover, and hits. And the Milwaukee Bench explode.
Just because I'm 7'1 doesn't mean I don't work on my game, you know. I work on all aspects of the game, ball handling, passing, shooting. But if you don't make the shot, it doesn't count. So. You have to make this shot.
That's it. I'm out. See you guys.
Brogdon, drive.
Ooh,
young fella. Did you see that burst of speed?
At Chicago, when he dunked on Wade, that was the first time. And we went crazy on the bench. But then when he did it again in Cleveland, twice.
Brogdon takes it. Wow! Look out below for Malcolm Brogdon. Brogdon turning the corner to the rim, reverse dunk. Whoa, what a play.
Those are plays that you do off of instinct. They're not things you think you're gonna do or you plan on doing. It happens and you're like, wow, I sort of shocked myself.
ACC Player of the Year last year and ACC Defensive Player of the Year, the first player in history to get both of those.
Yeah.
He works hard at his game and people forget that he played, you know, 4 years at UVA. He's a vet, you know, like, he may be a rookie, but he's a vet. You know, people got to respect his game.
We go to push, let's throw the ball ahead, let's try to backswing, let's try to switch.
Once he got triple-double, you know, that was really something special. You know, I was really excited. Just on his second start, and you can see he was focused from the jump.
First Bucks rookie triple-double. It is the third time in NBA history that a second-round pick has had a triple-double in his rookie season.
You know, I walked into the locker room. I figured they would do something. As soon as I opened the door, I saw all of them waiting around. I didn't see the ice bucket on the right side. I started jumping around. Everybody was hollering. And then the ice came. It was freezing and shocking. But, you know, I think it's going to be one of my best memories playing in the NBA and playing basketball.
NBA Rooks, follow the class of 2016 all season long.